This is Suzanne. Welcome to Sweet Tea and Whimsy. Join me today as we have a quick thrift store haul.
Hi guys, so let's get started with our thrift haul. First, I want to show you this adorable box purse. You know I love birds, and this is absolutely precious. It's got a bakelite handle. And I paid 50 cents for it. It's got little feet. And if you open it up with this adorable little handle, the little ball handle, it's got green velvet on the inside, not precious. So probably after the 4th of July, I'm going to do a little bird decorating. I thought this was so adorable. It needs cleaning up. I have not cleaned it up yet, but I absolutely love this. So that was a score for me. Next, I found this oval print of a bird, and he's on a little floral stem, and I paid 50 cents for this. And I absolutely love this. So this I think will go well with my next theme that I'm working on, which is the bird theme. Just a couple of pieces of jewelry. If you don't know, I also have the hobby of making and repurposing old jewelry. So one day I'll have to do a video and show you some of the jewelry pieces that I've made and all of the wonderful beads that I have. And I love to pick up old pieces of jewelry. I love old costume jewelry. Now, this is not costume jewelry. However, I do love it. This first piece is this. It's a beautiful yellow stone, and it was $1. So I thought this was very pretty. Just as is. I probably won't take this apart and do anything with it, but I really do like that yellow color for summer. The second necklace was $2, and it is this one, and it has more of a creamy stone, and I also think that these two would actually be very pretty together. So that was the two pieces of jewelry that I picked up. A total of $3 for the both pieces. I picked up two serving plates, and the first one is this size. They're both glass. This one was $1.50, and it's a little bit larger than this one. This one was also $1.50. I've not cleaned these up, but I love having glass serving pieces. And to me, this would be very pretty together with different fruits. And the glass is very pretty. So $3 for the pair of these. That was a good deal. And I know this will get a lot of use, whether it's served and used separately or together as a stacked tier serving piece. So that was a score for me. Next, I want to show you these two pieces kind of together. I purchased this. It is a ceramic piece, and on the back it is signed Lucille 621 of 1977. So this obviously was a piece that she made, and I absolutely love this. The yellow rose is very pretty. So if I want to add a touch of yellow, I can do so with this piece. And I also at the same time purchased this soup tureen, and I really do love it because the blue and the yellow look so pretty together. And this side has more yellow on it, so I can turn it and use it to whichever motif I prefer. This one has more blue, And this one has more yellow. So it's in perfect shape, no chips, no cracks. It's very heavy, very well made. And on the bottom, the brand is called Woodhill, made in China by Citation. So that is the brand. But I thought that this would be very pretty paired with this if I want to put these on display together on my dining table or buffet. So those were very pretty pieces that I'm pleased to have picked up. Just this picture. I paid, let's see, $2 for this. And I really do like the colors. It has a lot of different shades of blue and white. And I don't know if I will leave the frame gold or if I will change it up a little bit. So I really thought this was a very beautiful painting. And for $2, I did not want to leave it behind because I can work this into my decor many times again and again. So I was pleased with that piece. And I'll go ahead and show you the other two pictures that I picked up. And again, I think I'm on a little bit of a bird theme. And there are two of these and they're tall. And each one of these, they were $4 each. And the first one is this one. And it's got the cardinals. And it's rather large, very old. And I just really love this. I think it's a fabulous piece. I've not cleaned it up. I don't know if I'll leave the frame brown or if I will freshen it up with some white on the frame. So I haven't decided yet. But the frame has a really pretty design on it. And I really like the look of this. So the one that goes along with the red cardinals is this one, and it has the bluebirds. So absolutely beautiful. It has a lot of the yellow and the green and the bluebirds. So I think that these are going to be absolutely beautiful on display together, and I can't wait to use them. Tell me what you think about these in the comments below. I absolutely love this. It's a little more than I wanted to pay, $4 each. But I thought, you know, where am I ever gonna see these again? They're very old and I would love to know whose home they were displayed in and the story behind them, but I absolutely love them. Next, I purchased this lamp. I like the shape of it, not necessarily the color, the burnt orange color. It has a lampshade. There's nothing wrong with the lampshade. However, I'm going to spruce this up, give it a new look. So that'll be a separate video, but I do like the shape of this lamp. I like the size of it. So we'll do something together with this lamp. Next, I purchased these beautiful old strawberry dishes. On the back, it says Cabot Shaw Division, W.S. George. And it's numbered 131A. So there's the marking on the back. And here's a close-up of the strawberries. So the first time I saw these at the thrift shop, there's a whole set of dishes, and I'll tell you how many there are in just a moment. But they first had it marked $40. And I went back several times, and it continued to be marked $40. And eventually, I almost was going to go ahead and purchase it at that price because I really did like the look of the strawberries. And to me, it looks very vintage, but I didn't. And the very next time I went back, they had it marked 20. And then the following day, they had it marked 10. So I was able to purchase this whole set of strawberry dishes for $10. There are probably 8 of the plates this size. There are about 8 of the dessert dishes. There are cups and saucers that look like this. Isn't that adorable? And the saucer looks like this. So that's very cute. There are 2 large platters. One is oval shaped and one is round. And on this one, it also has the marking that says shortcake. So again, it is Cabot Shaw Division, W.S. George, 131A shortcake. Also has this little casserole dish. Very cute. There's strawberries on the inside and the out. Very, very cute. So I was able to purchase, there's about a set of 8, including the oval platter, a round platter, the casserole dish, dessert dishes, plates, and cups and saucers. So I won't show you all of these pieces, but that kind of gives you an idea. It was a very good deal for $10. Next, I purchased these, I really can't think of the name of these right now. If you can comment below and let me know what these are called. It is just failing me right now. I can't think what they're called. But on the bottom, they are Oneida Premier. And this purple one says Royalon Incorporated, made in the USA, Melmac. And I paid 10 cents each for these, and I have about 10 of these and 10 of these. So I have a very good collection of these, and I'm probably going to store these in our camper. So I really, really do. I think these are melamine or something. It's just not coming to me right now, but comment below and let me know what these are. So I was very pleased to have found such a great number of these. Again, there's about 10 of each, so I'm really pleased with this. 10 cents each, guys. Score. That I purchased was this copper mold and these 2 small aluminum mold. These were 10 cents each. And I use these for ice rings if we ever have a gathering where we're serving punch. So these are the perfect size. I like that they're small, and this was a great deal. I found about 8 of these in the thrift store. And of course, it's not my home state, but these were brand new, still with the tags on them. They were originally $3, and I purchased them each for $1. I like the wood, and I will be using these repurposed to make signs. I'm even thinking about taking the leather strap off and painting these to use as chargers. So I've got several different ideas on what I'm gonna do with these. I've not fully decided yet, but for a piece of wood that's already cut, that all I have to do is paint, and it's already got the ridges in it, I was really pleased with this. Also purchased this magazine rack for $3, and I got a couple of things stored over here in it as I'm showing you some of my thrifted finds, but I really did like this. It's huge. I'm going to give it a little bit of a makeover, so we'll have to stay tuned to see how this turns out.
Thanks for watching today's video, and be sure to subscribe to this channel so that you see more Sweet Tea and Whimsy videos coming soon.